the Toyota Motor Corporation announced its compact FR sports car, the 86, in February of 2012. In the racing world, the car had already made its debut in the German VLN Endurance Series, as the prototype, FT86, in October 2011. In the 2011 competition, the car was driven by Masahiko Kageyama, who is known for his exceptional skills as a development driver. Joining him were Toyota test drivers Minoru Takagi and Yoshinobu Katsumata. These drivers were selected because Toyota was still testing the car, as it was kept very close to stock specifications. The car showed high potential from the start, finishing the 4 hours with no trouble and placing third in the SP3 class. In the following year, 2012, Toyota entered two 86s in the second and third round of the VLN, under the Gazoo Racing banner. The team also participated in the Nürburgring 24-hour race. Completing this race would prove without doubt the durability of the car under high-stress conditions. Once again, the race car was basically identical to the street car, with the addition of a roll cage, 4-point seatbelt, racing fuel tank and slightly tuned suspension. Car number 165 was driven by the same three drivers from the previous year plus Hisami Sato. Car number 166 was driven by Toyota GT drivers, including Hiroaki Isura, Kazuya Oshima, and Takuto Aguchi, while Minoru Takagi handled the wheel of both cars. The two 86s took maximum advantage of their fast cornering speed, and number 165 placed 65th overall and 6th in SP3, while car number 166 achieved 46th overall and an SP3 class victory. This particular car is a base model for you to choose the color and number. No time, I must go on.